السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته حسينة. How is your day? إن شاء الله this is your course plan. We will talk about first as-salah, the five daily prayers. We are Muslims have five daily prayers every day, five times a day. The muezzin, the caller of prayer, calls Muslims to worship Allah alone. Facing the Qibla, the direction of the Kaaba in Mecca, the holy city and center of Islam, Muslims perform their salah. They can perform their salah individually or in groups. Jama'ah. Jama'ah is an Arabic word. It means congregation. Muslims can perform salah wherever they may be. In a mosque or masjid, it's the same meaning. Mosque is masjid. Or at home or at work or in a garden. So the Prophet wasallam said, if there is a river at the door of any one of you, in which he washes himself five times a day, would any dirt remain on his body? When his companions replied, none at all. The Prophet wasallam said, that is like the five prayers by which Allah removes sins. So we have five daily prayers every day. They are Fajr, which is dawn, Zuhur, afternoon, Asr, mid-afternoon, Maghrib, sunset, Isha, night. A Muslim should try to make sure that he always prays at the right time. And after that, we are gonna learn about At-Tashahud, or it's called At-Tahiyyat. Okay. At-Tashahud, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would teach his companions the Tashahud the way he taught them a surah from the Quran. He taught a number of variations of tashahud, and the following is one of them. التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. The prayer on the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the following is one of the forms of invoking the prayer of on the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم before concluding the prayer. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. And then inshallah we are gonna learn some supplications or dhikr or dua. You should use them in your daily life, every day. So dhikr is an Arabic word. It means remembrance. Dhikr is generally used to mean remembrance of Allah. Dua is also an Arabic word which means supplication or humble request. In other words, it is asking Allah for something. Dua, in fact, is an act of worship. We should make every kind of dua to Allah. Only Allah says, invoke me and I'll answer you. Allah commands us over and over again to remember Him and His favors on us. Dua is the mirror of worship. Dua is the mirror of worship. The mirror of something is the most important and basic part of it. Dua is very essential for man's relationship with Allah. It is therefore best to make dua as often as possible on every occasion in our daily lives. So we have some dua. Okay, we can worship him by remembering him, but how? This is shown to use by Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Each one of us should learn the following expressions and say them sincerely. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar. Glory be to Allah, all praise is due to Allah. There is no God except Allah, and Allah is most great. If we say these expressions from the heart, we can get closer to Allah. No name is greater than Allah's name. And now we have some du'as. We can use them in our day. When you wake up in the morning, you should say, Alhamdulillah, الذي أحيانا بعد ما أماتنا وإليه النشور. Before go to the toilet, you should say, Bismillah, اللهم إني أعوذ بك من الخبث والخبائث. When you come out of the toilet after relieving yourself, say, غفرانك. When you go out of the house, say, بسم الله توكلت على الله ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. When you get into the car or use any means of transport, say, سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا وما كنا له مقرنين وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون. When you enter a masjid, you should say, بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله اللهم افتح لي أبواب رحمتك. And also when you go out of the masjid after completing your prayer, say, بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله اللهم إني أسألك من فضلك. When you sneeze, you should say, الحمد لله. When you hear someone saying, الحمد لله, I want sneezing, say in reply, يرحمك الله. When you go to bed, say, بسمك اللهم أموت وأحيا. When you wake up from sleep, say, الحمد لله الذي أحيانا بعد ما أماتنا وإليه النشور. And we will continue learning a lot of supplications in our daily life, in our salah, in salat al-witr. We will try, inshallah, to learn all of them together. See you, inshallah, in the next lesson. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.